Now, this ain't bug core, but down here in the southeast, got this plant called Devil's Walking Stick. And during the spring, they got these shoots, which are actually edible. You can boil them. They taste a little bitter if they're older, but otherwise, they're completely edible, good vegetable. They grow real big, but young ones with smaller shoots are probably better. Got these real thorny bits on them. Probably why they're Devil's Walking Stick, but yeah. Y'all have a good Thursday.